With Guadalupe, prior to receiving her implant, she was relying on her hearing aids. She mostly used sign language to communicate. Now that she has her implant, our goal is to, you know, teach her some listening and spoken language.
Yes, you heard that.
And I did present some sounds to see if she responded to them.
She looked and smiled. Did you hear it? Put it in.
I think it's exciting for everyone, not only the professionals helping her, but the families. They get to see the reactions. So overall, it's just a wonderful experience.
Lupe, hey, ¿qué pasó?
Lupita.
Mami, ¿me oyes?
It's gonna take some time with speech, but at least that we're stimulating those nerve pathways, right? So she's understanding and says, oh, I hear a sound, even though she can't quite make out what it is, but eventually getting her to that point.